Look like I just went to the mall and bought some shoes. This bag is huge. Oh my god. Are those onion rings? Wow.
Ramen noodle before you put the seasoning in. It's just noodles, right?
Yeah.
So you think if you put the mac and cheese sauce in it, it'll taste like mac and cheese?
I don't know, to be honest with you.
I wouldn't eat it like that, because for mac and cheese with noodles that long would just be weird.
Yeah, because I've gotten the cup ramen and put, and it was mac and or cheese flavored or something like that, and it was not good. But I mean, I feel like what makes mac and cheese is probably like the type of noodle. I don't know. I wouldn't recommend it.
Because I was thinking about that one day, mm-hmm. And it's just been stuck in my head since then. That's the only thing I don't like about coming down here.
There's so many people in cars?
Always people crossing the street.
I usually don't come down here.
We only used to come down here.
So far, I'm digging this burger fry.
I'm gonna try some of the sauce.
Of course. What kind of sauce? Honey mustard.
It's the burger pie sauce.
It's the who?
Burger pie sauce. It looks like it tastes like salt and vinegar to me.
Heck yeah. These fries are fire. I guess I could taste the $15 in it. God. I don't know if y'all can see that. But that is hella salt on this fry.
I think there's another one in there. Do you want it? There's too much onion.
That bun. I think of a glory. Let me slap it. Slap it.
I wish it was skinnier.
That bun though. Yeah, slap it.
Oh, children.
Chick.
Read the back. Burger FI. It looks like a burger bar. Oh,
Burger Florida.